Hi, it's Bob here from Waxhaw Aviation, and welcome again to my YouTube channel. I've previously uploaded several videos showing how I use the Pilot Pro camera mount to attach my Garmin Verb XE video camera to various Piper aircraft, both to the tie-down points on the underside of the wing and to the tail skid. In this video, I'll be flying in a Cessna 182 Skylane, which, unlike the Pipers and the Cessna 172s that have fixed tie-down rings, uses a retractable tie-down, which pivots out of the wing strut fairing. I was concerned that this hinged, movable fixture might impart vibration to the camera, so we did the experiment. This tie-down is oriented 90 degrees with respect to the Piper and 172s, so to avoid having to change the attachment point on the mount, we use one of the supplied extensions, which provide a 90-degree rotation for the camera. During the actual flight test, I installed the external battery I've discussed previously, but it's not shown here. Here we can see the possible amount of swing the camera has with this tie-down. Let's go flying and see how it works. Well, things look pretty good during the run-up. So far, so good. However, during the editing, I discovered that I forgot to mute the camera mic, so we're going to listen to the Continental 0470. The wind noise will become excessive on takeoff, so I'll edit the volume down and add a little music for the flight portion of the video. Let's go fly! Well, that flight lasted for about an hour and a half, and I think the experiment was a success. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.